When Jormungandr attacked Thor in Asgard, it seemed personal somehow. But there's no way they could have met before that, is there?
I've been pondering that, and I have a theory. We know the lad spent his time in Jotunheim learning soul magic. Perhaps the serpent figured in.
You mean Atreus placed some other giant soul into him? Someone who already hated Thor to begin with?
Exactly! Though that doesn't narrow it down much, I grant you. I wonder if Jormi even remembers, after all this time, who he once was. Brother, about the oracles of your lands, would you say they manipulated events? Did they have an agenda?
I do not doubt they held their own interests first, but in my experience, they could be easily fooled by their own prophecies.
Would that be a specific experience, brother?
Once, I sought the oracle for a means to break my bondage to Ares. One priestess had visions that showed her Olympus would be brought to ruin by the god of war. But we will continue another time.
If memory serves, we're heading in the right direction to find that large dwarven statue. Durlan's hammer shouldn't be far behind.
Just over there, to be precise. My son and I, we came to these isles to uncover its riches. I feared it was too dangerous, so I came alone, and was, well, seemingly proven right.
Is that why you haven't moved on?
My son, I suspect he went in search of the second half of the treasure. Please find him and tell me his fate. If you require a reward, you may help yourself to the treasure. It doesn't matter to me anymore. We were sailors once. Left Midgard to seek our fortunes elsewhere. We were so close to succeeding. My boy, I'm so sorry.
Oh! Go! 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 Go!
It's beautiful from up here. Another incomplete rune slate. Odin is dead?
They are soldiers. They will always be loyal to him, alive or dead. It is a matter of honor.
Yes, they will continue to follow his orders and keep the realms under his thumb.
Not for long, they won't.
Durlin's hammer.
Still in one piece after all this time. Unlike Durlan's resistance, I suppose.
We will take this to him.
We'll have to find a way through this debris. That device may help us get through.
Go! Drop!
Between the creatures and all the debris, no one could have made it out of here alive.
Another one already? Great!
Why exactly do you keep popping up, little one? Does your boss have you spying on us?
No. That wasn't our intention. You must believe me. I am here solely to serve as a guide, but only if you want. It's standard procedure.
Well, you can rest easy. We'll get these back to Ratatoska.
Thank you. And again, sorry if I offended you. I promise I'll be more helpful next time.
Jumpy little fella, huh?
tunnel must open up just ahead.
I can see the rubble from here, brother. Feels like we're in the right place. Quite the sum there, brother.
We will find the ghost's son.
Really? His request isn't a distraction?
He does not know his son's fate.
I see. Okay, then. Kratos, don't you have a way through that door? Found something good?
Yes.
The remains are old. The sun is surely gone by now.
It costs us little to make sure.
Really?
Brother, can we get back to what you were saying about the Oracle of your homeland? She had visions of Olympus being brought down.
Yes, by the God of War. Therefore, she helped me, intending to undermine Ares and protect her realm. She did not foresee that I would kill him and take his office. In the end, I proved her vision of doom correct.
So the Oracle herself brought about the very future she hoped to avoid. I'm so very relieved we didn't do the same. meeting the Lady of the Forge really brought back some memories. I thought it was only in my homeland you'd see such things.
Mermaids who forge weapons.
Aye. I remember very fondly a late nymph called Mimir. Very talented with a sword.
Mimir.
I meant that, literally. Shame on you. She made the best swords in all the Isles and had big dreams about what she'd do with them one day. I wonder what became of her.
Mimir, there's something I wanted to ask you about. Hildisfini told me about your visit to secure Hel's army, but was reluctant to elaborate when it came to negotiating with Hrasfelder.
Ah, yes. Well, I can see why he'd hold off on such a subject until he saw if we survived the battle.
Mimir, what exactly did you promise the large bird?
Oh, nothing too horrifying. And we'll just stop there for now.
Another berserker gravestone.
You're mine!
Wasting my breath over. This Berserker champion's even less so. Trash. The lot of them.
Why wait until now to speak of them?
Before, there was nothing to be done. But finding that hilt changed things.
Father, I failed you.
Speak, spirit.
Is that... Father, I can't see you. I wasn't quick enough. I'm so sorry I abandoned you.
Your father is dead.
What? How?
He went to find the other treasure on his own, to spare you the dangers.
It seems that in your efforts to protect one another, you each came to one of these islands on your own, and...
I've been such a fool. But... thank you for telling me. Perhaps now we can see each other again.
What a shame.
In their attempt to spare the other, they both perished. There is a lesson there.
What now?
We will retrieve the treasure. Then return to the father.
What for?
To finish what he and his son started.
That water wheel is getting more water. I see. The geyser under the water wheel is blocked.
Whoa.
Something appears to be atop that island.
Perhaps the treasure the spirit spoke of.
Master Kratos, a spectacular job! Keep it up and you'll become an expert in no time.
I can't tell if he was patronizing or if that was just plain sad.
Both.
We could use that lift, but not while it's up there.
Quite the cash. I see why it meant so much to our lost treasure seekers. Perhaps we should go tell the father what became of his son. Circling back to the topic of prophecies brought about by the efforts to avoid them, I think I can recall such a story as you mentioned, brother. A Greek tale for the stage. Rather lurid, but very popular. You know the one?
Every Greek knows the tragedy of the Theban king.
Yeah, word gets around about that sort of thing.